And welcome everybody. I'm even more tired than I was. Well, there's something here. Oh, it's the microphone. So, I got the some Chinese car, I think. Where is it? How do you pronounce it? Speng? Not sure. Cars I don't have. I have the van, Corvette I have, this one I don't have, I think. I do. Gong. I want to take a look at this car that I got. Back. Where is the... What is the Auto Vista thing? I have no idea. Forza Vista, this one? Whatever. Let's try again. Here. There we go. Okay, so I guess this is the trunk. Okay. Looks interesting. Come on. What does it say? Tuned by... What audio? Audio? No idea. Okay, so big ass screen. No controls whatsoever. Can I just say I'm not a fan of cars that have controls like that? It's just annoying. How am I supposed to drive a car while pressing the touchscreen? It's just annoying. not very fast. The screen looks like a rip-off Tesla. Just wonder if it, if it shows cars around me. Nope. Does it show distance from objects? No. I think in Ford it does show. I mean in the game, obviously. Drift. Come on, you electric junk. Gonna switch to my Opel. Golden Tank Awards, whatever. My Opel. There we go.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon.
Good luck.
Good luck. Horizon Arcade.
That's the raw power. One of the OG rally monsters. Oh, let's wait. Seconds. 8.
Horizon Arcade starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Round 1 is a go! Bring those skills!
Last time I was doing the drifts, I had a really nice team. Do it fast. It's not about the quality, it's about the quantity. They changed the colors of the markers. Kinda cool. Ah! Shit, 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 shit. Oh, it's not going too well. Yep. It's not going very well. Well done. Oh, I'm supposed to drift to the destination. Okay. Never mind. Why is it so far away? Oi, 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 oi. Oof. It's this one. Target in sight. Oh, Jesus. Just one more. Doesn't even have to be good. Ugh. Did I just miss? Wonderful. Almost nice.
Round 3 complete! Congratulations! You win!
Good. The trial. This I'm gonna leave. Drift zone. Oh, good heavens. 600. What should I take? Nissan. Oh, no, I know what I'm gonna take. Where is it? Where is it? Was it the Nissan again? Nope. Is the Hoonigan? Yeah. twerk style. The beginning in is it behind me?
Want some kid?
No. Yeah, I think it's behind me. Should I put 4th gear? Ah shit! I feel like I should put 4th gear on it. Oops. Come on, bigger angle. Oh my eyes. I have to keep staring at one point and it hurts. Come on. That wasn't very lucky. Took a wrong car. Ah. Fuck me. Oh, hey, I didn't see. I was super focused on the game. Well, you can go ahead and lurk. I'm probably just doing the speed traps and drifts and all that stuff. But I like how I just finished the longest run on the drift. And I took the wrong car. It should have been Formula Drift, and I took a Hoonigan. Shite. Let's do it again. Good lord. What should I pick? Maybe a nice Ferrari. Yeah, let's take a Ferrari. Cool, I can see even less. Perfect. Oh, this one is going nicely sideways. Should try the fourth. Too straight. Try the fourth gear. Not as good, but still decent. Come on, there we go. Shit. I wonder if I make more points or less than on the Twerk Stallion. I feel like I should make more. Surprisingly, I feel like it has too much grip. This being Ferrari, you know. Almost exactly the same amount of points. Oh, my eyes. Drift. Another drift. Where? Oh, it's a short one. Nice deep angle. Done. Of course I get a dress. 5K and 15K in a dress. Oh, Jesus. Wonderful. Is this way? Fucking trees. This doesn't look too good. Might have to do it again. Yep. I knew it. This should be better. And I made a new record. Bad, nice, ooh, bunch of money. And on your level. I'm curious what's needed and how much points did I make. 140, I'm at 157. Not bad. Any records? Jesus, this guy made a nice record. 192, nice. Wheel spin. Ooh. Nice. What's next? Seasonal championships. Let's do the bounty. It's like a sprite and jump 5 times. What's it called? Mayors? Morgan, maybe? No. What was the sprite? Where is it? Ah, there we go. Austin Healy? Which? The raw power. How the hell will I jump in this? Can barely pick it up to speed. Oh, that was a jump, maybe. Come on, jump. So soft, this car. But it doesn't want to jump. Oh, it's a jump. Second jump. I wonder if I can do the trailblazer in it. Probably not. I also wonder if I can make this car into an actual racing car. Ah! Go away! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nope. Nope. But that's okay, because I was doing the treasure challenge. Where is it? I'm not sure. Some waterfall? Bridge, maybe? Somewhere here. This car has no power. Okay. So, we are looking for some waterfall. Or something. Nothing here, I think. Oh. Where could I go? Here, maybe? I thought I hear water. Carrying a block of wood with me. Psst. How can I turn in the wipers? Here maybe? Well, it's on the corner. I don't think it would be on the corner. Maybe here? Oof, this car can barely make it. This looks like a place where it could be. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cheat. Because I don't know where to go. Seriously, I think I must have looked at it wrong, because I don't see any waterfalls. I definitely see water. Do I see waterfalls? A stream? And like a deep depression. Is there any water around here? Okay, here is some water. There isn't any... I don't see any stream. What's in here? Is there anything around this? No. Here. I honestly can't find it. What the hell? Is it up or something? The only water around, but it doesn't match anything. In here we have nothing. What the hell? I'm very confused. Check again. Let's go to the middle of the map and look from there. Also, I'm gonna switch this goddamn car. What should I take? This is too slow. This is a beast. Yeah, let's take this one. This area looks interesting. Stopped by a barrier. Seriously? Oh, I think I found it. Yep. Wait, there was a bonus board? Oh. Nice. Found it. And now I have a Hyundai Kona. Is it new? It is. Let's switch to it. Sounds nice. Seasonal photo challenge. Take a photo. Ay, 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 ay. Like a nicer car, something with personality. Maybe, this. I'm gonna put my nonsense car. That has to be at the gates, okay. Time of the day, night, clear. Carlets. What else should I put? Brightness, time of the day. How do I? Ah. There's no good angle. Good enough, whatever. It doesn't count the little scump. The drift zone. Where is it? That's not it. Lost compass, drift zone, what the fuck? Can't make a nice picture with this. Let's do the Battle Royale, even though I hate it. I think I'm just gonna hide somewhere. If nobody bothers me until there's 30 people left, and it's fine. I think last time I actually finished second. this fucking car. It is nuts. Oh my goodness, I'm tired. Let's take the... Nissan. And my favorite place, which is... Ugh. Gonna have to drive there. Oh no, I made it. Let's gently tap on that. And let's hide. This is me doing PvP. As long as there's only 30 drivers left, I don't care. If someone challenges me, I'm gonna run, try to win, but yeah. No pressure. They already have like class 6 cars. Nice. Class 4. But even then, sometimes it's dumb luck. You hit a tree, or you don't hit a tree, or whatever. Whoops. I think they found me. I think he just honked at me and went anyway. This one is racing. Oh, class 7 already. What I'm gonna do, position myself with the front. Thirty-eight drivers left. What does the map look like? Oh, I'm practically in the center. I am not moving 1 inch. Cozy car. No electric windows. It's a typical 90s car. Is it 90s? I guess it is. 33 drivers. Come on. Come on. I'm like a shadow warrior. Because if I stop like this and the icon is grey, it means that they can't see me on the map. They can obviously if they come to me, they're gonna see the car and they can challenge me, but they don't see me on the maps, so they don't know that I'm here. Oh, this one may be coming. Alright, anyway, 27 drivers left. Come, buddy. There's always a chance I might win. Fine. The challenge is finished, so that's fine. Post a clean lap. Nice beast. Fancy shit though. I'll do one more lap just to. Have a better score and that's it. Ooh. Shit. Take a while. Have 128 to beat. If only this shit wouldn't jump so much. New lap. Let's try not to screw it up again. Which means better braking here. And I think I should be fine. I should have really put 4th gear in this. This car obviously wants to keep going, but it just can't. Not bad. No thanks. Run faster! next one. Let's see. Could have taken this wider. I think this was better. Have 119 to beat. That was a very technical lap. Nicely done. Nothing exciting. If I get another dress, almost. Jesus Christ. Like Forza is trying to suggest something to me. What else? Eevee. 6.3 kilometers. Someone did it in mere 20 minutes. The fuck is this? I would say Hyundai is getting better with designs, but they're still not good. Whoops. I think one thing that I could do that would make me have better times is to not fully let go of the throttle in turns. I should keep it on just a little instead of fully letting go. Not too much, just a little. I think it's gonna make a difference. Is it a good time? Is it a bad time? Don't know. But I'm curious to see. Yeah, 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 escape, whatever. Fantastic, yeah. How do I check if it's a good time? I'll have to change rival, I think. And change filter. Ooh. And may I point out, I'm not using ABS, TCS, STM and manual gear. 19,000th place, that's actually good. Someone message me? I don't know. This is, but it's faster, which makes me happy. Oh, wow, wow. I like how I am facing a rival that hasn't even started. I actually managed to spin around and face the other way. Well done. Well, I think he actually... come on, break. Jesus. It's a bit slidey, this car, but it's fine. Makes it fun. Time best is 1:18. I'm about to fuck it up. Nope. Okay. Good enough. Curious if it was a good sign. Let's see. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Here's the second one. Let's change the label. Change the filter. Oof. Not good. Let's act like we never saw that. A bunch of points for some reason. Let's buy everything. Still have a bunch of points. Oh, he's got Bronco. Let's add it. Yeah, let's add it as well. Let's take the Corvette and do this, and then I'm done. For the day. Okay, what's next? Earn 6 stars at drift zones. Fine. Let's pick a short one. Actually, I know where is a short one. At the main festival. Come on. Oh, there we go. 36. And what's the... What's the... There's 3 stars. Said that it is done. Turn the ultimate drift skills. I accidentally made a high score. What the fuck? I was not even trying to. Just trying to make ultimate drifts. I'm sorry, kid. I think I broke your record on this one. I think this is the best place to do ultimate drifts. I'm gonna try it in third gear. Shit. Is not good. Finish this part. 100,000 points at a drift zone within 2 minutes. Easy. Just need a different place. 130. Finished. Trial event lab, seasonal championship. How many races is that? I'm gonna leave it for later. Move my ass back to the main festival. There's my face. look at that. This way. This is my face. Anyway, that will be it for this stream. I'll probably take a break and come back with some other game. Don't know yet. Maybe Contraband, maybe not. Yeah. See you later.